scanning at Wind River Canopy, November 25th, Dr. Hiriwaki's trees. Targets are set up on cardinal bearings. We're going to do a center scan, four directional scans at about a 50-meter distance away from the center scan, and then four intermediate scans, which are not directionals. They'll be 360s again. Targets are staying in one location permanently throughout the full scan. We're expecting to scan for 2 days.